This is the first test. I've installed Doom Kernel version 3. I have Wi-Fi. Doesn't need to flash the Wi-Fi modules. As you see here. My baseband, it's the 62. In this case it appears 64 with vendor partition, but you can use any from 62 to 79, and as you see it's here. It's Android 4.4. You have the notification bar here. It's simple. Nothing too fancy. The menu is like that. The black style that I like much. A normal on Fraggle Rooms. As you see, let me focus. This is a clean installation with all wipes. So doesn't have nothing special. It's a clean ROM for those who like. I like it a lot. The free RAM still not too much because it's the first run. When I connect I have almost 160. Now it decreased a bit, but all features are working, and afterwards I'm gonna just let me point the battery. I like this icon with the number, it's nice. So in a bit I will make a game review. Okay, well, this is second part from Fraggle version 16. I'm playing Mortal Kombat. As you see, I'm playing good with no lag. Okay. You see, no lag. As you see, it's fine. I have overclocked the CPU a little bit to play, but I'm gonna reduce to 1.2. Now I have Lupus Kernel ESCS. The normal one, it's not GB and ECS. And now install the light version. And now I'm gonna try Asphalt 7. On first installation, the ROM in first installation, the run, the ROM. It lags a bit. You have to let the ROMs settle for a bit. Let the ROM settle for 1 or 2 hours. Play 1 or 2 games for 5 minutes or so. Wipe the cache and reboot in the ROM. It's gonna be more smooth. Right. So I'm running Asphalt 7. And let's see how it goes. I have tested Doomlords, Kernel, and Lupus, yes, ECS works better on Lupus, okay? I feel more lag in Doom Kernel, maybe because Frago optimized the ROM for Lupus, so install Lupus, ECS. You can try the full version or ROM version. On the ROM you're gonna have more 30 of RAM. So I have like 160, you're gonna have almost 190-200 free RAM in the 480p version. Okay? Just try it. Okay, as you see, I'm playing very good, no problem. So, if you want a clean ROM with little dimming and a good performance, I recommend you to install the Frago ROM. Okay, you can see all on my blog and subscribe my YouTube videos, okay?